If you're looking for the best digital pen, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on the features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Apple Pencil. Despite the high caliber tech behind Apple's second generation pencil, it really does write like one. Just pretend your iPad is a notebook and have at it. It offers painless pairing. Just slide the pen onto its magnetic port on the iPad and you're linked and charging. During our art test using Adobe Illustrator Draw, splashing colors around the page was simply enjoyable. With pressure-sensitive line thickness and no noticeable lag, we were in complete control of every little line and paint stroke. None of our testers wanted to put it down. It's equally faithful when writing in Evernote and the Nebo app. And Nebo converted our notes to near-perfect text at the quick press of a button. Since the pen and iPad work together to ignore your palm while you're writing, you can rest your hand on the screen while working, which few styluses on the market offer. That little detail and the pencil's top-notch attention to detail is what makes this tool one we reach for daily. The only real downsides to the new Apple Pencil are its high price and the fact that it's limited to 4 iPad models. The first 2 generations of the iPad 11 and the 3rd and 4th of the 12.9. You'll also need to track down apps to convert your writing to text or record audio while taking notes at a meeting or a lecture. The nib also squeaks occasionally, which we ran into when rearranging icons. While the pencil is supposed to create broader strokes if you lay it over on its side, think of smudging graphite on the page with the side of a pencil. We couldn't make it happen. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Neo Smart Pen N2 Bluetooth. The Neo Smart Pen N2 is our favorite smart pen. Using a small internal camera to track its movements across specialty microgrid paper, the pen sends all of your musings to the Neo Notes app. From there, you can accurately transfer your handwriting to text and send it to cloud services or friends. Once you convert your notes to text, you can search them for keywords or add searchable tags via the app. Neo also makes a planner that you can sync to Google Calendar, iCal, or Outlook. When connected to the app, the pen transfers handwriting in real time. If you're listening to a lecture, you can record via the app. The app will also bookmark the audio with your notes, making it easy to revisit a particular discussion topic. If you are near your phone, it will save your notes and upload them the next time you sync. The app itself is easy to use, letting you quickly flip through your notebooks, which it automatically recognizes and catalogs. While Neo's notebooks and planners are reasonably priced, it still takes some mental effort to remember to write on them instead of, say, a sticky note or normal paper notebook. The number 3 position is held by JamJake Palm Rejection Stylus. The JamJake is a slightly less sophisticated version of the Apple Pencil, but it offers way more bang for your buck. It looks and feels a lot like the pencil. It's a touch thicker and has a charging port at the top. You have to tap the top to turn it on, whereas the iPad automatically recognizes the Apple version whenever it's paired. Like the Apple, it feels much like holding a regular pencil, and its palm rejection technology allows you to rest your hand on the screen. You're free to write and draw like you can with crayons in art class, just with an infinite palette of colors, no mess, and cloud storage. The biggest differences between the two are charging methods and pressure sensitivity. That and JamJake recommends that you get a glass screen protector for your iPad, whereas you just click the pencil to the iPad's magnetic strip to charge it. The JamJake needs a USB cord. It also takes longer to charge than the pencil, about an hour and a half. Next at number 4, we have LiveScribe Symphony Smart Pen Bluetooth. The LiveScribe Symphony Smart Pen is a nice piece of hardware that is only held back a bit by its app, which is less user-friendly than Neo Notes in all but one area. If you record audio while taking notes, this is absolutely the pen we recommend for you. The app pulls out your pencasts, which are any notes you take while recording audio files via the app. Listing them separately from your regular notes makes them easier to find. Like the Neo Smart Pens, the audio is timestamped by your notes, so you can navigate back to a specific discussion easily. The Symphony's round shape is easy to hold and write with, which helps to keep your handwriting natural, neat, and tidy. It also does an accurate job of translating your written notes into text. You can also choose unique line colors and thicknesses before you write or afterwards, but we don't usually bother. The number 5 position is held by Samsung Galaxy Tab S6 Lite S Pen. Samsung's S Pen is device-specific. The one we tested is compatible with the Galaxy Tab 6 Lite. As such, it works in concert with this tablet better than the generalist styluses we tested, and we definitely recommend it for that purpose. It charges and stores itself easily via a magnetic dock on the tablet. The S Pen is light in your hand, and the soft, responsive nib glides across the touchscreen with just the right amount of traction. It also offers palm rejection, though it seems touchier than the two iPad styluses we tested with this feature. Still, those features lead to pleasant and accurate writing, particularly in Samsung's Notes app. The app is included with the tablet and lets you transcribe your writing to text and record audio while you write. This is our favorite aspect of the Samsung offering since the iPad options require third-party options to complete both tasks. The S Pen showed no delay when we tested it in the included Notes app, but it did display noticeable lag in Evernote and Adobe Illustrator Draw. The number 6 position is dominated by Wacom Bamboo Folio Smart Pad. The Bamboo Folio is unique in the Smart Pen world. Instead of housing a sensor in the pen itself, the bottom of the system's folding portfolio is a signal receiver. It tracks the pen's movements, and every time you press the button beside the pad, it transfers your words or drawings to the Wacom InkSpace app. We love the pen itself. Light and compact with a soft rubber feel, it's slightly triangular and a joy to hold. And since you don't have to hold it in any certain orientation because it doesn't house a camera, it's much more natural to use. The system is incredibly accurate, picking up even the lightest lines. As such, it is our artistic tester's favorite option for pen drawings. You can paint in color over the picture later in the app, but to our knowledge, you can't change the line color. Then you can easily store all your art with the 5GB of free storage Wacom offers up on its cloud. We really appreciate that you can use any old A5 notebook paper that fits into the folder. You want it to fit snugly though so your lines don't overlap, because the sensor doesn't know what page you're on at any given time. This is the cause of Bamboo's biggest bummer. If you write one word and press the Folios button, it transfers to the app on its own page. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Neo Smart Pen Mone Plus. Shaped like a regular pen, with an easy-to-grip texture, the Smart Pen Mone Plus is a pleasure to use. The Mone Plus works just like Neo's N2 pen since they share the same app. Both of them automatically turn on with the first pen stroke. They upload information in real time when synced to the app and after the fact when they aren't. It's easy to turn your writing into text a page at a time, and you can change the color and thickness of your lines in the app as you draw or afterwards. You can also easily record audio that's timestamped to match up with your notes. Organization is simple. The app lets you flip through your notebooks, and you can buy a Neo planner that links to your digital calendar of choice, either Google Calendar, Outlook, or iCal. The reason the N2 outranks the Mone Plus is that it transcribes your handwriting to text more accurately. That also means that it's also easier to search your ramblings for keywords, since you can only do so after you've translated them to text. We suspect the N2's slightly more awkward shape, which helps you hold it in the ideal orientation for its internal camera, makes it more accurate. This is still an excellent option, and it comes with our favorite Smart Pen app at a better price point. The number 8 position is held by Rocketbook Smart Reusable Notebook. Of the digital pens we tested, the reusable Rocketbook is one of the few that actually saves resources. The notebook is made of wipe clean plastic paper, and the app works with a phone you likely already own, so no need to source more paper or precious metals for notebooks and touchscreen tablets. The low-tech pen is durable, easy to hold, inexpensive to replace, and it has a functional eraser. It feels like a thin-tipped Sharpie sliding over plastic, and you can get an array of colors and sizes for art projects. After you've made your masterpiece, you just scan it page by page. The app cuts out any background. Shortcuts let you quickly send it to the cloud or email of your choice. Rocketbook also sells beacon tiles that let you scan whiteboard brainstorm to the app. You can share these with colleagues in near real time. Don't get us wrong, adults can appreciate the many advantages of the Rocketbook, but its indestructible nature, reusable pages, and lack of accurate text transcription seems to lend itself to kiddos. The surface takes 15 secs or so to dry, so it's easy to make a mess as you go. That eraser really is key. But when you really want to wipe the slate clean, you'll need a damp cloth. If you leave writing on the notebook pages for over a month, the ink could stain. If you aren't looking to transfer your words into text often and don't mind the whiteboard vibe, The Rocketbook is a fun, creative, and affordable way to lift your work from the page to the cloud. Next, at number 9, we have Miko Universal. The Miko Universal packs in the value. You get 2 double-ended pens, which each have a disc and a mesh nib tip, and 6 nib replacements. Both nibs work well enough, though we don't love discs. The mesh tip provides a nice balance of friction and glide to give you plenty of control over your line. The stylus itself is well balanced and comfortable to hold, like a compact pen. As a universal stylus, it works on all capacitive touchscreens, making it a handy tool to have around for everything from navigating your smartphone to jotting down a to-do list on your tablet. Disc nibs consist of a very fine tip nib surrounded by a clear disc to distribute pressure. Since they let you see exactly where the nib is, they can be nice for detailed work. But we find that it takes time to ignore the circumference of the transparent disc to focus on the point, which defeats the purpose. They are also slippery. The Miko is fairly accurate, but since you can't write with it while resting your palm against the screen, we find it hard to do so very neatly, and the effort tires out our hands. What we love about this stylus is how many options it gives you. It worked well on all of our touchscreen devices and is a solid, inexpensive option for yours. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Nuya Smart Pen. The Nuya Smart Pen's internal camera can capture all your notes while recognizing up to 1,024 levels of pressure. It uses Bluetooth 4.2 to transfer data, guaranteeing straightforward and safe wireless transmission. This model features 8 hours of writing capacity, so you'll have plenty of room for your notes. Its corresponding app features handwriting recognition and even produces editable text from your handwriting, allowing you to search for handwritten keywords. The app has a voice memo feature that connects audio to your notes. It allows you to flip through your presentations and lectures with its handy playback button. You can save your notes in an album or as a PDF, as well as sharing them over social media and email. The package comes with a notebook, a refill, and a USB charger. And the app works with iOS and Android. That's all for today. We upload tech product review videos every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.